Isabel met an enormous bear. Isabel, Isabel didn't care. The bear was hungry, the bear was ravenous. The bear's big mouth was cruel and cavernous. To meet you, how do Isabel? Now I'll eat you. Isabel, Isabel didn't worry, Isabel didn't scream or scurry. She straightened her hair up. Then Isabel quietly ate the bear up.